Hi friends, welcome to my channel Pink Sport. Carmilla explains why she posts no makeup photos. Carmilla is not afraid to speak her mind about issues she cares about. Recently, the WWE superstar spoke about cyberbullying. Now she is promoting self-esteem and positive self-image. The former SmackDown Women's Champion spoke to After the Bell recently. During the appearance, she discussed her thoughts on beauty and explained why she posts selfies in no makeup online. She said, "I am the most beautiful woman in WWE. You know what? Sometimes I don't feel that beautiful, especially with social media and the negativity of the trolls. Honestly, it's exhausting. The hate is just so hard to deal with sometimes. I felt like if I am dealing with this, I know there is someone else out there dealing with this. Other women are dealing with the pressure of trying to keep up with social media and trying to look a certain way and trying to Photoshop their photos a certain way. I am like, no, let's be real for a second. I think I got lost for a little bit in this character and kind of really gone above and beyond how beautiful I am. But it's like, okay, no, let's cut the bull crap. This is who I really am in everyday life." Carmilla recently made a connection with WWE legend and Hollywood leading man Dwayne "The Rock" Johnson. Black Adam himself even slid into her DMs after she posted a hilarious impression of the superstar on social media. Mila participated in the controversial Queen's Crown tournament. She lost in the tournament semi-final to Zelina Vega. Vega will face Dewdrop in the tournament finals at Crown Jewel. Friends, what are your thoughts about this? Sound off in the comments below. Friends, if you like my content, then subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon. It will give me appreciation to bring more content for you.